Good evening.
Good afternoon, sorry. It's like the evening over here with all these bright lights. I do apologize. Our speaker today has probably got one of the most difficult jobs in Japan. I think it wouldn't be an understatement to say that. Japan's nuclear industry is going through the worst crisis of its history, its 50-year history. At the same time, the Fukushima nuclear plant situation gets worse and worse. In a few days' time, the last of the country's nuclear reactors are going to go idle, and pressure is building to restart them. The man at the center of all this is Dr. Shinichi Tanaka, and he's going to speak to us today. He's going to make a short presentation, and then we'll open the floor to questions. And our venerable Takamatsu-san is our interpreter. Okay, I'll hand it over to Tanaka-sensei.
ご紹介いただきました原子力規制委員会委員長の田中でございます。今日はお招きいただきありがとうございます。皆さんご承知の通り、当委員会は発電用原子炉に対する規制、新しい規制基準を策定し、この7月4日からこの基準の下での審査をスタートしました。現在申請のあった複数の原子力発電所について公開で審査を進めています。
Hello, I've just been introduced. My name is Shinichi Tanaka. I am the chairman of the Nuclear Regulation Authority. Thank you very much for inviting me to speak before you today. As you know, the Nuclear Regulation Authority has recently established new regulatory standards for commercial nuclear reactors, meaning reactors that are to provide electricity power generation. And from July 8th, we are beginning new examinations or inspections based on these new regulation requirements. In fact, several companies have submitted applications to start their reactors, and we are in the process of conducting open hearings, open examinations of these applications.
今日は本来であれば、この新しい規制基準の内容を説明する予定でしたけれども、急遽内容を変更して皆さんのご関心が高いというか、国際社会にも大変ご心配をかけている福島第一原子力発電所の汚染水の問題に焦点を絞ってお話しさせていただきたいと思います。
As a result of this, today I had originally intended to speak to you in detail about some of these new regulatory requirements. However, I have decided to suddenly change the contents of my speech because I would like to focus on the topic that is probably of most interest to many of you, and the topic that is causing great anxiety to the international community. In other words, the problem of the contaminated or tainted water at the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant.
東京電力福島第一原子力の原子力発電所は現在も不安定な状態にあります。事故直後は全く事態も把握できないという段階にありましたけれども、現在はそうした段階から、例えば今回問題になっております中水冷却水、こういった汚染水についてまだ十分に解決していないということですので、事故は収束した段階ではないというふうに認識しております。敷地内での瓦礫一つを動かすにしても、通常の発電所とは全く違ったリスクが伴うわけでございます。
As you know, the situation with the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant is that the situation is unstable. Of course, we have been able to extricate ourselves from the terrible situation immediately following the accident, when we could not grasp what was happening. We could not fully comprehend what was happening at the plant. But as you know, the situation cannot be considered to have been resolved, because we do have ongoing problems, including, of course, this contaminated or tainted water problem.
原子力規制委員会はこの一府福島第一原子力発電所を特定原子力施設として法律的に指定しまして、法的な根拠に基づいてその安全を確保するために 取り組みを始めています。まあ、今後第一発電所は廃止措置に向けてさまざまな取り組みを行ってまいりますけれども、その安全を監視していくというのが私たちの立場です。でこれまでは事故後からは、まあ、応急措置として行われてきた作業について、今後は原子炉規制法の中の特定原子力施設としての法的裏付けを持って規制できるようになってきたなったという意味を持っています。
Of course, the situation in Fukushima is very, very serious. It is very, very different from other nuclear power facilities. For example, moving even just one piece of debris in Fukushima means that you incur risks that are unimaginable at other ordinary nuclear power plants. As a result, the authority has designated the first or ground floor of the facility as what we call in Japanese specified nuclear power facility.It has been given a special designation, and we have also last month approved an implementation policy to begin the decommissioning of the reactor there. What I mean by this is that until now, different measures have been undertaken to deal with the situation in Fukushima, but they've all been sort of stopgap or emergency measures. But with the development of this new law, the nuclear regulation law, and with the development of our, with the establishment of our authority, we now have a legal framework or legal justification for issuing orders.
去る8月19日に、いわゆる汚染水の仮設のタンクから線量の高い水が漏れまして、それが海に出た疑いがあることが判明しました。
As you may recall, on August 19th of this year, some very highly contaminated water seems to have leaked out of what we call the provisional or temporary tanks that were put into place. These tanks are very simply built tanks. They were just built by putting together steel plates. It has also become apparent that not only has water leaked from these tanks, but some water might actually have leaked into the ocean as well.
東京電力の推定によれば漏れた汚染水の量は最大で300トンと言われています。タンクの下から長期間にわたって漏れていたという可能性もあります。ただ私どもとしてここで皆様に注意していただきたいと思うことは、漏れた量とか漏れた経路、またその原因についてはまだ推定の段階だということであります。現在一生懸命調査していますけれども、現在までのところ確実な状況、確実なことが分かったという状況ではありません。
According to TEPCO's assessment, the amount of contaminated water that may have leaked into the ocean could be as high as or as large as 300 tons. And it is very possible that the water leaked from the bottom of the tank and that the water has been leaking from the tank for a very, very long time.However, I would like to take this opportunity to let you know that in regard to the amount of water that may have leaked, in regard to the path that the water may have taken to get to the ocean, and in regard to the actual reasons for the original leaks, all of this is still are things that we are still working on based on assumptions. We don't have clear confirmed facts for this yet.
漏れたという漏れたかもしれないという可能性、この事実は大変深刻なことですけれども、タンクの水位すら測っていなかったというような、ややルーズな管理であったということについて、私どもは注意を喚起するとともに厳しい指導をする必要があるというふうに認識しています。
Of course, the possibility that water may have leaked from the tanks is a very, very serious issue indeed. But separately from this, we believe that the management of or the monitoring of the tanks represents a very, very serious issue as well. In other words, the fact that the water levels in the tanks were not monitored on a regular basis or were not even actually measured on a regular basis is an indication that the management was not done in a very stringent way.At all. As a result, we have taken very strict measures and have used very strict instructions in asking TEPCO to correct their current system.
この タンクからの漏洩についてはとりあえずですが INS の基準レベル3とする通報を行いました。実はこの評価をいくつにするかということについては悩んだところです。 INS はいわゆる水深は通常のサイトで事故が起こった場合のことを想定しています。しかしこの福島原子力発電所はレベル7の事故を起こした状態であり、今その廃止措置安定化に向けた取り組みをしているので、この過程でのこういった事象をそのままの尺度で当てはまることが適当かどうかという議論がありました。そこで INS の適用と評価の取り扱いについて IAEA に確認した上で8月28日に一応 INS3 レベル3として通報を行いましたけれども、こういった運用については今後課題が残っているというふうに思っています。
As you may know, we issued a rating for the to describe the severity of this leak. We gave it a rating of level 3 on the INS scale. That's the International Nuclear and Radiological Event Scale. However, we struggled with the decision as to whether to use the INS scale for this to begin with, because as you know, this INES scale was originally designed for events or incidents that occurred at a regularly operated nuclear power plant. The Fukushima plant, of course, is not a regular or normal nuclear power plant at all. It already has been designated as a level 7 accident site. So whether we should use the regular INES rating for this particular leak was something that we truly struggled with. Therefore, in regard to how to properly handle this rating, we contacted the IAEA, the International Atomic Energy Agency, and based on our discussions with them, on August 28th, we did issue the rating of level 3 for this leak. So that matter has ended. However, there are still some questions and issues that remain with applying this INES scale rating to Fukushima.
としては一番大事なことは国際社会に適切な情報を適宜伝えることであろうと思っています。まあ、INS という形で伝える方法もありますけれども、今福島の状況は原子力発電所の状況は日々いろんなことが起こって変わっているわけですので、こういった情報を丁寧に的確に IAEA を通して私どもから客観的な情報を提供するようにするということを、今規制庁の職員に対してもそういった取り組みをするようにという指示をしてきたところであります。
I would also like to mention that from a personal point of view, I feel what is most important in the work of the nuclear, or one of the most important things for the work of the Nuclear Regulation Authority is to provide to the international community accurate, objective, and timely information. Of course, using the INES scale is one way to convey information. But as you know, the Fukushima situation is changing on a daily basis. There are many, many different issues and problems at the site. Therefore, in the future, we would like to continue to be able to offer again appropriate, accurate, and objective information through the IAEA on a very timely basis. I've tried to follow, abide by this thinking myself, and I've instructed all of the staff members at the NRA to do the same.
まあ私どもが心配した通り、この週末にも他のタンクの周辺でも比較的高い汚染が記録されています。複数のタンクや配管で漏洩が疑われているというような状況、現在の状況であります。まあ今のところいわゆるタンク周囲の包みから外に出たという、汚染水が外に出たという形跡がないので、先に推定したような300トンもの漏れというような大規模な漏洩はないと思っていますけれども、いずれにしてもこういった心配がないように中の 汚染水、いわゆる漏れていると疑われる汚染水は他のタンクに移したり、配管の継ぎ目を点検したりして、今できるだけの対策を取っているところであります。
However, we've seen even over the weekend that some of our fears have come to realization or to be realized. In other words, we detected relatively high levels of radiation around similar tanks. In fact, there were many pipes and tanks that were under suspicion of perhaps producing leaks. At this point in time, however, we have not found any evidence that contaminated water has gotten outside of the little barriers that we have around the tanks. So right now, I do not think we have any other hidden situations where we have again 300 tons of contaminated water having leaked out and nobody having noticed. Having said all of this, however, considering the construction of these tanks, we must view everything with suspicion, and as a result, we have instructed the operator to move the contaminated water as quickly out of these problematic tanks as much as possible, and also to check all of the seams and joints for all of the tanks and for the pipes, and to make sure that everything that can be fastened is fastened very securely.
タンクの漏れがクローズアップされていますけれども、その前にもっと深刻な問題があります。それは地下水の汚染の問題です。5月から敷地内の観測口で高い濃度のトリチウムとストロンチウムが検出されていることが分かりました。まあ、時期を同じくして海岸近くのトリチウム濃度の上昇も見られています。汚染水が地下に漏れて地下を通じて海に流れているというふうに推定しています。
Although we have now been paying a great deal of attention to the problem of the contaminated water leaking from the tanks, there was another problem that we have been highly concerned about for some time, and that is the problem of the contamination of groundwater within the premises. As you may know, from the end of May, we have detected high levels of tritium and strontium in the monitoring wells or the observation wells near the ocean side of the premises. And during the same period, we have seen in the seawater near the sea walls a rise in tritium levels.
現時点では漏れた汚染水による海洋の汚染状況はおおむね港の外に出ると検出限界以下、またはそれに、特段その大きな変化もないという状況でありますが、こういった漏れているということ自体はこういう状況が続くことについては非常に深刻だというふうに捉えています。
We are assuming that the contaminated water has seeped underground and has traveled through the groundwater into the ocean. Having said this, however, at the present moment, we have been conducting seawater monitoring in the area around the plant, and most of the rise in radioactive levels of the water have been within the harbor or outside of the harbor area. The contamination levels excuse me, are so low as to be almost undetectable. Having said this, however, we consider this kind of leakage, seepage, to be a very serious problem.
こういった汚染水の問題の一番の源にあるのは、タービン、いわゆる溶けた燃料を冷却している水と、それから事故によってトレンチという場所に溜まっている高濃度の汚染水ですので、これをいかに早く取り除くか、これをいかに隔離するかということが最も大事です。
In regard to the source of this contaminated water, as you may know, the primary source comes from water that has traveled through the turbine room. In other words, this is water that has actually touched the nuclear reactor. In other words, the melted nuclear reactor core. It has been used to cool the reactor core. Another place where there is a great deal of contaminated water with high radiation levels are in the trenches around the accident site. So the problem that is facing us is how fast we can remove this water, how fast we can contain this water.
この高濃度汚染水を除去する、あるいは隔離するということは、 大変技術的には大変難しい問題がありますので、こういった点については私ども規制委員会は規制という立場を超えて技術的科学的にこの取り組みをサポートしていきたいと考えています。
I mentioned earlier that our primary goal is to contain and to remove this tainted water. Having said this, however, this is a very, very technologically difficult thing to achieve, and therefore we at the Nuclear Regulation Authority have decided to go beyond our primary mandate, which is simply to regulate what is happening, and to offer our technological and scientific advice to the operator.
春先にネズミが侵入して電気系統が故障してプールの冷却が止まるというトラブルもありました。
As you may remember, in the spring, a rat found its way into the premises and got caught in the electrical wiring, eventually causing a blackout. And as a result, the spent fuel pool cooling system went down for a while.
福島第一原子力発電所にはまだまださまざまなリスクがございます。その時にこういったリスクに対処する上で私どもが取っている方針はトータルのリスクをできるだけ下げると、優先順位をつけて全体としてリスクを下げるということであります。特に敷地外の環境への影響を防ぐことが重要だと考えています。
As you know, we face many, many difficult challenges still at the Daiichi nuclear power plant site. There are many, many risks that are still there. The approach that we at the authority are taking is that we want to consider the overall comprehensive risk at the site, and we want to do our very best to be able to bring down the overall risk, comprehensive risk for the site. In other words, we put a priority list of matters to tend to first, and as a result, we lower the overall risk for the site. One of the areas that we put a tremendous priority on is to minimize the negative impact on areas outside the site.
例えば汚染水の問題であれば、地下水の新たな流入を防ぎ、汚染水の総量を増やさないようにしながら、多核種除去装置 ALPS って呼んでおりますけど、これを早期に動かして、すでにある汚染水に含まれる放射性物質をできるだけ減らす。そして堅牢なタンクに保管するということであります。
In regard to ensuring that we do not bring negative effects to outside areas, one of the things that we are doing is to try to ensure that more water does not come into the system, and that we try to lower the radioactivity, the contamination levels of the tainted water. In order to do this, we would like to begin moving this new piece of equipment called ALPS, A-L-P-S, which is a system, which is an equipment, a piece of equipment that uses a system to remove radionuclides from contaminated water. We would like to begin this, these operations as quickly as possible. And once the radiation levels have been brought down, we want to be able to store this contaminated water in much sturdier tanks.
必要であれば、基準値以下のものは海に出すことも検討しなければならないかもしれません。
If it becomes absolutely necessary, we might possibly have to consider we might have to take into consideration the possibility that for tainted water, where the level of a contamination is below the acceptable limits or regulatory limits, some of this water might have to be discharged into the ocean.
私が先に基準値以下のものを海へ発言したことで、一部で大変波紋を呼びました。しかし、汚染水の問題を真剣に考えればという、そういう意味でございます。
I know that in the past I have made similar remarks. In other words, I have said that it might be, depending on the circumstances, that we will have to consider at one point possibly discharging tainted water, but tainted water that is, of course, tainted to levels below the regulatory limits. When I made remarks about that in the past, I know that this created a great stir in some circles. However, I would like to emphasize that I made these remarks precisely because I take the problem of the contaminated water so very seriously.
もちろん規制値、基準値を超えるようなものは出させません。それに基準値以下だと言っても風評被害というのは避けられないわけです。そこには何らかの手当てが必要になると思います。こういったことを考えて、トータルのリスクを考えて、より大きな危険を避けるための判断をしていくということが、この深刻な状況を切り抜けるために不可欠だと考えています。
I would also like to clarify that I absolutely will not support the idea of discharging tainted water where the level of contamination is above the accepted limits. I absolutely will not accept this. And I also realize that even when we talk about discharging very low level contaminated water, I realize that there are still negative effects that may arise based on different rumors that may come from such an incident. In other words, I think measures need to be put into place that will counteract these possible negative rumors. But these are the kinds of things that we must consider in the future in order to make, because I think it is important for us to understand the need to make difficult judgments in order to avoid larger problems in the future.
規制委員会は、本来の役割としては、事業者の行う、さまざまな取り組みを監視するという立場にあります。まあ、その意味で、私どもがさまざまなそういった、積極的な取り組みをするということについては、少し慎重で、かつなんかよく、まあ、少し十分に考えておかなければいけないことがございます。
In other words, our primary goal is to reduce the overall risk from the site. As you know, the Nuclear Regulation Authority's primary stance is, or mandate is to oversee the work on restoring the site. We are, of course, being very active in this regard. However, even as we fulfill our duties, there are things that we must be very cautious about, that we must think carefully about.
しかし、事態の深刻さを考慮しまして、私どもとしては、まず汚染水を具体的にどういうふうにする対策を取るべきかというワーキンググループ、さらに、汚染した水、汚染水が環境にどのような影響を与えているかということをウォッチングする海洋モニタリングチームを発足させて、今その取り組みを始めています。
In other words, although our primary